Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of East Riding Registration and Celebratory Services, a very warm welcome to the Manor Rooms on this very special day. Ryan and Megan will be making a commitment to each other before you today through legally binding vows, sincerely made and to be faithfully kept. Ryan and Megan, before you are joined together in marriage, it is my duty to remind you of the solemn and binding character of the vows you're about to make. Marriage is the union of two people voluntarily entered into for life to the exclusion of all others.
I just want to start by saying you look absolutely beautiful today. I'm the luckiest man in the world to be standing here with you. My heart is so full of love, joy, and excitement to be finally marrying you. I don't have the words, time, or paper in the world for you to fully understand how much you mean to me, but I can promise you some things today. I promise to keep the garden fully maintained as I always do. I promise that I'll support you in every way I can. I promise that I'll one day father our children to the best of my ability. Money will come and go, but time will not. So I promise that I'll make every second count of our marriage. Lastly, I promise that I'll love you with all my heart for the rest of my life.
Ryan, I have loved you for over 10 years now, and today I become your wife and have the privilege of loving you for all the rest of them. In you, I found an incredible best friend. Your loud, funny and adventurous personality is so infectious and brings out the best in me as a person. We hear often that our lives will start today, but for me, I think this is just the start of a wild journey, one of which I'm blessed to be sharing with you. Thank you for choosing me to share this crazy life with.
On the authority of the Registrar General, it gives me great pleasure to declare that you are now joined in marriage, and it's traditional to seal the deal with kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, should we give him a round of applause?
My wife Megan, you've done it. All those sleepless nights I'm worried about today, all those hours spent on Excel spreadsheets, all those hours sat at the dining room table cutting, printing things out, and thinking about all the little intricate details at 4 a.m. about this day have all been worth it. There is no doubt that our connection is like no other. You're the most amazing person I've ever met. If I could change anything about you, I'd make sure you realise how wonderful you are. I want you to know that falling in love with you was the easiest thing I've ever done. Never in my life did I expect to be so blessed. I feel like someone watching from above just said, "Here you go, lad, here's everything you ever wanted and more." You're not only my wife, but my best friend. Still the person I tell all my secrets to, the person I go to when I'm troubled, the person I want to see in the morning, and you're also the person that gives me comfort and strength in life. You inspire me always. You being by my side for 10 years has turned me into the best version of myself. For 10 years is such a long time. I cannot imagine my life without you.